Auntie Nadine, can we go hiking today?
Sure. We're going hiking with Jesus.
Yay!
Hiking with Jesus, a primary devotional by Jim Feldbush. June the 7th, just a little patch of grass. The grasslands of the desert overflow. The hills are clothed with gladness. Psalm 65, verse 12. Today we're hiking in the desert, just as the Israelites did thousands of years ago. Imagine having to hike for 40 years in a desert. That's what they did. Some people think there's nothing in the desert but sand. There's a lot of sand for sure, but there's so much more. Let's hike over to that patch of desert grass. If you walk slowly and look carefully, you may see some residents of the desert grasslands. That's right. There are little creatures that live among the grass in the desert. Insects, scorpions, lizards, snakes, and others live in the grass because they know there's moisture and shade from the burning desert sun. All those creatures make the best of the little grass they can find. Sometimes it may seem like you don't have very much. Maybe your friend has a toy you don't have. God wants us to count our blessings and be thankful for whatever He's given us. Be like the creatures of the desert that make the best of the little they can find. Be a thankful Christian who knows that even though you may not have a lot now, someday you'll live with a King who owns the whole universe. June the 7th, just a little patch of grass.